concepts about tobacco, and we'll be talking about them today and going through most of them. Fantastic. Making decision, that's the first part, and that really is talking about addressing your likes and dislikes, and just having a bit of a look and a bit of a think about what's going on for you in regards to sort of tobacco use. We'll then look at getting ready and then also giving it a go. So if we keep moving forward, so the first part we'll talk about today is sort of making decision, and this is, I suppose this is where everyone starts. It's about making decision. Well, yeah, weighing up what you like and don't like about tobacco use and getting some information and learning about what's out there.